After submitting your time and mileage entries, your participant needs to approve them. You have two options for getting your time entry approved. If you have time and your participant is available, select Review with Participant. If you don't have time or your participant isn't available, select Review Later. To prevent fraud, your participant must approve and sign all time entries. You cannot sign for the participant. This could be considered fraud, which is a federal crime. If you selected Review with Participant, pass your phone or tablet to them. The participant reviews the visit details, then taps Approve or Needs Correction. After tapping Approve, the participant taps Sign Off on Approved. The participant may then need to enter their PIN. For an extra level of security, the participant can create an approval PIN. The participant will need to enter this PIN before signing to approve the time entry. To create a PIN, the participant can call GT at 877-659-4500. Once a PIN is entered, a verification screen will appear. The participant taps the verification checkbox. This confirms that they received your support and approve your time and mileage. The participant signs their name or initials with a finger or stylus. After signing, they tap the Done button. Only the participant should sign the screen. If you select Review Later, your shift will end without needing the participant's signature. The shift will be marked as Needs Approval on your dashboard. You can meet with your participant later to review these shifts, or your participant can review and approve your shifts from their GT Portal account. All time and mileage entries must be approved by your participant. Time and mileage entries that are unapproved and made without a temporary code can't be submitted to GT for payment. You must connect to Wi-Fi or data for your time and mileage entries to appear on your participant's portal. If you have any further questions, please contact customer support. Thanks for watching!